Everybody, it's George Verbal here back with another video. I've got a Prism Blaster box. Get 24 cards per box. One autograph or memorabilia card per box. I wish that said one autograph memorabilia card per box. Or make that an and. One autograph and memorabilia card. That was $20. Six packs, four cards per pack. Get the Disco Prisms, three box on average. Those look pretty good. Let's get into it.
Or speak up, you're not gonna see him.
Should do that.
Mm-hmm.
Just gotta get it open. There's the six pack. This one. I think it's.
Take them random.
I think it's that one. So that's the see. That one. Just 1 second, this one. In my videos, I was so disorganized. Okay, that's Dad. Come on, give me some good rookies. Cut down my sleeves and top loaders. Deshaun Jackson? Ooh, it's gonna be one of the nice inserts.
Sit in there.
Ooh, we got Thurman Thomas. Ooh, we got a. I like actually the next one.
Ooh. Josh Dobbs.
So it's one of the discos.
Mm hmm.
Get that asleep and get that in the.
AJ Green.
Oh! Somebody can have that. Let's get that. Let's get the base up there. See, that's in Oakland. Oh, it looks like a baseball field that's at home. I just thought that was gonna be here. It was gonna be in Oakland. Enough time for me to struggle. Jimmy Graham. Why not? It's gonna be fun. Jimmy Graham. Well, I got one of my Disco Prisms. Pop Plus and Lesnar. Thank you. He's good. And Jeremy Maclin. And it's a Brian Arakpo. That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Those Disco Prisms. That last year they had like the. Did you see the red, white, blue prism from the hanger packs?
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the ones from the hanger packs?
Yeah.
Last year those had, those were thread right and blue.
Matt Fort.
Okay. Get it a little more. Yeah. Ooh. Michael Thomas. I think we got a rookie. Ooh,
yeah, we
never
did.
Heard of him. Put that in so that's a prism.
Oh, is it?
Well, everything's a prism.
AP Cardinals.
He needs to be, they need to get a card with him in the same team. And then, I'm pretty sure this is the Mims. Oh, I'll crack two. Mm-hmm. We'll save that one for last. Did you get that Target?
Good.
I'm not 100% sure. I think they're right. Is there a difference between? And we got. Always get Steelers in your boxes. Antonio Brown. Taylor Gabriel. Got my rookie is. I've heard of him.
Ooh,
it's not bad. It's not a great rookie, but that's on. It's not bad. Humphrey. The Ravens and Bosa. Okay, hopefully another rookie or cool insert. Maybe an instant impact. Put yours down. That feels like it feels the fattest. Yeah. You do?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it's a good one. Here we go. Who? Isn't he? I thought he wasn't that even that good. I'm not gonna save that because that's my last insert. It's a, oh my god. Oh, Tyler Eifert.
Nice.
We're Browns fans, so I don't know. You guys didn't know that, which I think you should know that. Oh, hopefully that's the relic.
It's not. So.
Wait, is there a back card? Yeah, there's a back card. And it's a bingo. Oh, Kaiser.
Hey, Kaiser rookie refractor. There you go. It's an AFC North set here.
That means nice. I'm betting that James Conner.
Yes, we're the few that are happy with the Browns. Stephon Diggs. Melvin Gordon. And.
Flipping it around.
Premier jerseys.
Ooh. Yes!
Evan Ingram. That's not bad.
Yes.
Sweet. All right. Say bye to your fans. It's 6.5 minute video.
Yep. So let's get this. Here. Let's do a quick recap for you guys. My fans. Oh. DeShone Kizer. Tyler Eifert. Marlon Humphrey. Rodney Adams. Brian Arakpo, Joshua Dobbs, and a really cool Thurman Thomas. And just got some nice bass. Yeah, you guys know. So, yep, that's pretty good. I thought I saw purple, but I'll take Evan Ingram any day. See you guys next time, and peace out.